asparagus.
Sì, la malispadi.
The monkfish first.
Coda di rospo.
Sì.
Capa santa.
Ok.
Scampi.
Nice. The asparagus tip. Oh, that's so beautiful.
Yes, okay.
Oh, really beautiful.
Now it's time to prepare the dish of the day, the galinata.
Olive oil.
The head chef here cooks it twice. First, on the grill to give it a smoky flavor.
Olive oil and garlic. Bring that to the heat. Into the pan. Prosecco. Little cherry tomato is simmered
in the delicious caperberry, tomato, olive oil, and vinegar reduction. To soften and infuse flavor into the flesh.
Salt. And now the vinegar. White wine vinegar. Okay. 5 minutes. 15 seconds. Okay.
The finesse these chefs display gives the traditional Kyojoto cuisine a modern twist. It's really exciting to see this kind of work of innovation. These incredible seafood delicacies can only come from a community that has lived seafood for centuries.
Strolling along the canals, we begin to catch the strains of a piano concerto filling the air. We follow our ears, and as the music crescendos, we finally identify the culprit.